What started out as a two-car collision ends with one driver stabbed. It started right here in the 4900 block of South Hermitage. Police tell us after a minor crash this afternoon, a 25-year-old man got out of his car to exchange information. That conversation between the drivers escalated into a physical altercation with one of the men involved stabbed. The victim is expected to recover. There's no one in custody.